fans out here, man. Trill niggas do trill shit. DJ Mitch Low Key, man. Like I say, man, y'all know what time it is. You know what I'm saying? We out here working, networking and grinding, putting on for the city. We on that Nawf right now, man. I got the big homie, man. Talk to him, man. Oh, shit. Hold on. Hit the. Yeah, hit the. Yeah, yo.
What's up, y'all? This the one and only Go DJ Drummer, Mr. Drumhead.
Yeah.
Straight out of Homestead, Texas.
Huh. Nawf Side.
Own a clothing company of 15 years. Proja Couture, THOJA, stands for the Holy Righteous Original Jesus Anointing.
That's what's up.
Yeah.
Hold on, say that again.
The Holy Righteous Original Jesus Anointing.
Man.
You know, we all got it, man. We all got his anointing, man, when we was a kid. Really? So it's up to us to manage and maintain our anointing and our relationship.
Yeah.
For sure.
I feel that. 1,000, man. Straight up, man. Hey, man, so you know what I'm saying? You out here DJing, doing your thing, too?
Yeah. Well, I'm a Go DJ drummer.
Okay.
You know, there's not any other Go DJ drummer in the world.
Okay.
Shout out to my boy, Go DJ Hasi. Shout out to MC Quay. Shout out to MC Kane. Shout out to Ed Michard, Faces Tuesdays. Shout out to Eric, Starstruck.
All right.
I got a lot of bunch of people to shout out to, man. R.I.P. Miss Hattie.
R.I.P.
You know, Miss Hattie Alexander, that's my grandmother.
Man, I'm sorry.
She passed away Monday. So,
I'm sorry.
You know, so, our angel, you know, a child is born and when the angel's laid to rest. So I got a lot to live for. I'm an international drummer. I'm known from Lugano, Switzerland to here in Houston, Texas. The Endurance Quartet Group.
Yeah.
I work with Eric Carrington and Global EPG fam. I'm working on Big Move Project with my boy Jermaine.
That's what's up.
21st Street Studios.
Yeah.
I was a part of Erica Nocturnal Band. I'm a part of Nigger and the G's. I was on Kyle Meyer.
That's what's up.
On Comcast. So I was a part of the Roland V Drums 2011.
Yeah.
In the Roland V Drums National Competition.
Yeah.
And, my Instagram is at MRDrumhead.
Yeah.
Just like it sounds. MRDrumhead.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. So I'm out here. You know, I'm a product of the Nawf Side. I currently stay around here.
Oh, really?
Shout out to the flood victims, man. Let y'all know there's somebody right here. Mr. Drumhead.
Yeah.
You know, Mr. Throzier. Y'all know me from Greenspoint Mall. I care. So I gave away a lot of stuff, man. Some of my gear was from my clothing company, and
that's
I didn't care what it was, man. Like brand new shoes and clothes. It's all about the people, man.
That's
it's all about, you know, reach one and teach one and help one, man,
to
no one. So, you know, most people forget about how important it is to lend a helping hand and to grow in understanding and power and empowering each other. You know, I appreciate you for even having me on here.
Hey, man, you know, nothing but love around here, bro.
Man, shout out to Trill TV, Trill Radio, man. For sure, dog.
Trill
all day,
for
every
life.
Day, man.
Already, man. Trill for life, man. It's all day, man. I appreciate you for just taking your time out, sitting down with
me, man.
Let me know what you got going on. You got a lot going on out here, man.
Well, man, that's just scratching the surface. I'm in the process of becoming a part of the Recording Academy.
Okay.
The Grammy Recording Academy.
Wow.
A close friend of mine, yeah.
Wow.
He's looking out for me.
That's a
he's
big
like,
deal, bro.
He's like, really, man. See, nobody really knows that. The important thing is a lot of people think, oh, man, I can't win a Grammy. I can't do this. You can do all things are possible through Christ, man. If you believe in your dreams. I'm a product of a guy that never worked a 9-to-5. Never worked a 9-to-5.
Damn.
I created my 9-to-5. You know
really?
What I mean?
That's what's up, bro.
You know?
Yeah.
So shout out to my boy Labo at shout out to Dream Boy Chris now, man, with Good Life, man.
Yeah,
for sure.
Yeah,
they're doing anything over here, Max's.
Yeah.
And I play it right there at Vibes.
Oh yeah.
You know, I play with the live band. I have a part of my band Collective.
Oh man, you know what's funny now?
What's that?
I remember you, man. You had came through at Epic that one time. We was supposed to do the interview with the drummer guy that my partner C. You work with
Yule. Like, no DJ High C.
Yeah.
Yule's my homeboy. Shout out to my boy Yule, man.
Yeah, that's my partner.
I'm endorsed by Ristick Drumstick Company. I'm working on Sabian.
Okay.
I'm hoping to get Sabian. I'm not putting it out there. I'm not a Sabian artist.
Huh.
I'm a Ristick artist. So You know what I'm saying? And if you hear me, look out for me, man. I already play y'all product. It's a few more companies I have in mind, man. So I'm just really focused, man, and really grateful to God. And you know, I'm not even worried about haters. I love haters, man. Haters are your greatest promoters, and
your motivation.
Some of your haters are turning your best friends.
Yeah, that's real.
So anybody that has a hater, promote them, man. Love them. You know, the Bible talks about, and I hate to go here, but I'm a man of God.
Oh no, it's true.
You know,
super true. Right.
The Bible says that the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He making me to lie down in green pastures. He lead me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He lead me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For thou with me, thy rod and thy staff, they come for me. Thou prepare it. This is the key element. Thou prepare it. A table before me in the presence of my enemies. You know what I mean? So it's like, he preparing the table right there so your enemies can understand, like, man, there's nothing
eating.
I can do about
him
feasting right now.
Yeah,
my cup and runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life.
Amen.
Hey,
God is real.
God is awesome, 1,000. He really wants us to just give him the glory, man. In everything. If you're the worst person, he still wants you to tell him, thank you for allowing me even to have a chance. To exist.
That's real.
What about you, man? What you got going on?
Hey, man, look here, man. I'm just DJ Mitch Lowkey. This Trill for Life Radio. You know, I do a lot.
Y'all
with,
hear that?
Team
DJ Lowkey. Shout out DJ Lowkey.
Trill
for Life Radio, man.
We all the way in here, man. Just having fun networking with our family, man. Just trying to give us a different opportunity, a different lane to do something else. You know what I'm saying? And, just really try to put on for our city, for what
sure,
I'm saying,
because
there's so much going on out here that people don't really know about.
There's a lot of great things happening that's coming to Houston, man. You know, we got the Super Bowl 2016. Shout out to Uncle Sylvester Turner, man. Salute, man.
Salute.
Yes, sir.
Man, this big bread, big things going down here in the city.
I mean, you know, shout out to Aaliyah Nico. She does the marketing for Throws and Couture, and she does marketing for me being a Go DJ drummer. Now I'm gonna tell you about this. Being a Go DJ drummer, a lot of people don't know. I'm the guy that makes it feel like a concert. You realize how the music playing? Like, dang, I wish I had that missing element. I'm that guy that has electronics. The pad, the claps, the chimes and all that.
Hey, you know what? Now I remember. I'm going to tell you something now. I remember so much, man. This man, you was at Faces and Life for my birthday.
I've been at Faces every Tuesday for the last 2 years.
For my birthday, April 5th, this past year, I was in there with Mike Prince and all that there. And Go DJ Hefner was in there and all that there for my birthday. Now, I remember when you playing the jams, you was jamming the songs on the drummer thing going live. So it made it sound like a live show, but with the beats. Now remember, that's what he's talking about. So if y'all don't know what this man talking about, I didn't put it out there, man. He's a live drummer and he playing the songs, the new songs. He's from the future right now. He's going live on the future right now, man.
Yeah, man. I mean, it don't matter what it is. You know, if I hear a song, I mean, it's what it is. The song, you know, I am the music. So then I have some music about to drop too. I had some music about to drop. Mr. Drumhead is gonna drop some stuff on there.
We got your own like little album type of deal you finna do?
About to just do everything, you know. I'm a sole proprietor, you know, on my own business, so
you just do whatever you wanna do, however you feel like doing.
So I just do my best to fund myself, you know. If I have an artist come in, my job is to make them, allow them to make their own money. Not to be under me, but help me gain finances for them. You know, they gain finances, I gain finances. Everybody's happy. You know, nobody's knocking each other's heads over, you know, because at the end of the day right now, we got a lot of controversy about money, a lot of controversy about royalties, a lot of controversy about, oh, I'm the best at this. Look, I'm going to tell y'all this. if you're the best at what you just know it. You don't have to brag about it. You don't have to boast about it. Yeah. You don't have to. You just got to stay focused, man. Like, I went to Lugano, Switzerland. Unexpected.
Damn.
But I thought about it. I seen myself there.
Damn.
You know, if you don't see yourself somewhere, if you see yourself, if you're a drug addict, if you see yourself being sober.
Yeah.
If you see yourself being free from smoking weed, if you see yourself from being from sexual homosexuality, yeah. I mean, I'm going to call it out.
Yeah.
You know, because that stuff is real, man. That stuff is, these spirits have been released. So, you know, a lot of stuff on the media, they don't tell you.
Yeah.
There's a lot of stuff going on in the media. And I think we really need to just dissect everything and get so unwrapped with what we're doing, because at the end of the day, our lives matter.
Yeah.
Black, white, Hispanic, Afro-Cuban, Native American, I play in a Nigerian church.
Huh.
So what that did is that helped me dig deeper in my roots.
Oh, really?
The people in the Egyptian times were very different. They prayed on the pyramid.
Damn.
They prayed on the pyramid.
Yeah.
So it's like they had a connection.
Huh.
So, you know, they had a connection with God. And I mean, it's very, you have to be very mindful of, you know, who you giving power to. You know, you don't have to trip. If somebody going hard and going crazy, you don't have to go back with them and just tell them, hey, yo, you know what?
Yeah.
God bless us all good.
Mm-hmm.
If somebody come at you, man, you got a problem? Nah, man, I just want to resolve it.
Yeah.
No, you got a problem. No, I don't, man. You know, I just really want to resolve it.
Straight up.
You know, because
I'm good. I don't got no problem.
Yeah, because at the end of the day, it doesn't solve it.
Right.
It's almost propaganda is working against us.
Yeah.
We so worried about the election and not really worried about preserving our own finances within our own society.
That's real, though. Hey, that's real, though.
I got a lot of things to talk about. So,
hey, I feel you. Hey, so, man, look here. I'm going to have our own little personal show with you, man.
Yeah,
this
man
got so much going on, man. Straight up. But look here, man. It's going down out here, man. We done pretty much ran about time, man, because we on 10 out here, man. Truth for Life Radio, DJ Mr. Low Key. It's going down, man. Flirt after
drumming,
work.
Mr. Drumhead. Yep.
Yeah.
You know, shout out to Vibe.
Yeah.
Shout out to Go DJs Incorporated around the world. Shout out to Lugano, Switzerland. Shout out to everybody that I've worked with. Erica Nocturnal, Nick Green, the G's, Ahmad No Egos. Man, I work with everybody. Shout out to everybody. Shout out to Trill, man.
Trill, you know what I mean? For life. DJ Mr. Low Key. Let them know where they can follow you one more time on Instagram.
Y'all can follow me at, yes sir, at MRDRUMHEAD.
Yeah.
That's Mr. Drumhead.
Drumhead.
You can follow my clothing line page.
Yeah.
At Throja, Throja underscore Madam. Madame.
Huh.
Throja.
Yeah.
It spells like Throja, so.
All right. Hey, it's going down. DJ Mr. Low Key, man. We didn't shut the party down, man. Salute Dream Boy Crib, Good Life Entertainment.
Yes,
everybody came out here and showed us love, man. 100. Big Texas, man. Tuck, man, my partner.
Yes,
Soul,
sir.
My partner Steve. Everybody came out here and fuck with me on this now, man. It's going down.
Tuck.
Hey, DJ Mr. Low Key is going down, man. One time, man. Appreciate everybody tuning in, man. DJ Mr. Low Key. Yeah.